नंबर वन ऑफ कोमेट इज, टुडे वी आर डूइंग द कोमेट पोर्शन एंड द फर्स्ट चैप्टर, फर्स्ट कोमेट क्वेश्चन इज एमसीक्यू क्वेश्चन. And if you will, I am reading down the question and please note it down also its answer. The first one is additive inverse of minus 5 by 7. As you all know, additive inverse means only just opposite in sign. Okay, the opposite in sign. So here the answer will be 5 by 7. Only 5 by 7 will come. Okay. The second question which is asking in the MCQ, it is the smallest positive integer is. So if you are knowing, you are talking about positive integer, and positive integer starts by 1 because 0 is neither positive nor negative. Anna, 0 is neither positive nor negative. So the 1 will be the smallest positive integer. Now question number 3, it is telling the predecessor of successor of minus 21. The question is telling predecessor of successor of minus 21, and you all are telling minus 21 is the successor or something like that. But remember, always just always remember the concept of successor is plus 1. Okay, successor is plus 1. If you are talking about successor of minus 21, you will have minus 21 plus 1 because you are finding out successor. And if you are writing minus 21 plus 1, it will not give you 22. It will give you minus 20. This is the successor. Okay? Ab ye aa gaya successor aapke paas. Now the question is telling you have to find the predecessor of. So predecessor of minus 20. So here you are talking of predecessor. Predecessor words come for minus 1. So here it will be minus 20. Minus 1 because you are finding out predecessor. So the correct answer will be here minus 21. The correct answer will be minus 21, not minus 22. Take a minute. This question is telling the difference of sum of even number and sum of odd number between 10 and 20. So when you are talking about 10 and 20 and it is telling between, it means you cannot include 10, you cannot include 20. You can directly start by 11. So first you write it down, the counting from 11 to 19. पहले आप 11 से लेके 19 तक की पूरी counting लिख लीजिए. And even number को you encircle. You just circle the even numbers. ठीक है? पहले even even जितने भी number हैं उनको आप circle कर लीजिए. And add those. And the number which are not circled, add those also. I'm just telling you on the board, just see. So the number is 10 and 20. So in between, so we are writing here 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and 19. These are the numbers. Now you want even numbers. So this is even, this is even, this is even, and this is even. So we will add down, add all 12 plus 14 plus 16 plus 18. Then you are talking about odd. It's 11. It's 13, it's 15, and it's 17 and 19 as well. Okay, now add both the terms, write down first and add both these, like 12, 14, 16 and 18 you will add, and below also you will add, and after adding just find out their difference. Difference means the subtraction, higher minus smaller. Right. So when you are adding, yes, absolutely correct. This is 75 and this is 60. So when you will find out difference, it will give you 75 minus 60, which will give you directly 15. Finish. Okay, this question is done now. Minus 62, then it is written minus 37. Then it is written over here minus 12. So if you talk about minus 62 and minus 37, you have the gap of 15. ठीक है, plus 15. तो जब आप करते हो यहाँ पे तो 12 में से 5 जाएगा, बचेगा 7. 5 में से 1 जाएगा, सॉरी यहाँ पे क्या हो जाएगा, यहाँ पे कैरी लिया आपने तो यहाँ पे हो गया 5. 5 में से 1 क्या बचा, 4. No, beta. Yes.
Ma'am, your network so this showing is showing red.
This is not. Acha, okay. this is not the gap of beta, this is not the gap of 15, this is the gap of 25. ठीक है, now see 12 में से 5 जाएगा बचेगा 7, ठीक है, now it's 5, 5 में से 2 जाएगा बचेगा 3, and this is 62 is greater, so it will give you minus 37, which is our second number. Okay, so remember this is not 15 gap, this is the gap of 25, not 15. Okay, so now first number which we are getting, that is minus 37 from doing this operation. Now minus 37 के बाद फिर से 25 करके देखते हैं. Are you getting the same or not, which is written in the third one? 7 में से 5 you will get it 2, 3 में से 1 you will get it 1, and the sign will be minus. It means absolutely correct one. It means बिल्कुल सही है ये. हम लोग जो कर रहे हैं that is absolutely correct thing. ठीक है, 25 ही आ रहा है. अब हम देखते हैं minus 12 में जब हम 25 करेंगे then what we will get it here. So this is the greater number right now and this will be smaller. So here it will, you will get it 13. 5 में से 2 जाएगा बचेगा 3, 2 में से 1 गया बचा 3, 1, and then it, this is the greater number. So the next number in the pattern will be 13. Next number in the pattern will be, now let's move on to the next question. It is telling here, answer the following. And if you will see first question beta, it is telling, find the value of, there are so many numbers which is written in the form of multiplication. Minus 8 multiply by 37, multiply by 0, minus multiply by minus 27. So as you all know, if you have so many numbers, if you have 0 to multiply with, it means the correct answer will be 0 only. No need to multiply so many numbers over there. ठीक है, अगर आपके पास बहुत सारे नंबर भी हैं और in between you are getting 0 to multiply with, so the correct answer will be only 0. No need to do the whole process. ठीक है, so the correct answer over here is the next question is again a very easy question, question number 3. Represent minus 10, minus 7, minus 2, 0, 4 and 6 on a number line. It means on a single number line, you have to represent all these integers. Some are positive, some are negative. I hope this question, you don't need any kind of explanation. You can do it also by your own. Tell me yes or no. 4. So question number 4 is only just telling you that you have to multiply. It is not written that which property or something like that. So you will just multiply directly. Okay, so just now I would request you, you have 1 minute. Please multiply both the numbers and tell me the correct answer, what you will get it in both the case. When you will do the first question of question number 4A, after multiplying, you will get it 840. 840. Answer will be in the form of positive because both are negative numbers. The second one which you are having in the question, you will get the answer in negative because one is positive, one is negative. So the answer will be minus 954. So the first answer is 840 and the second answer is minus 954. Finish. So as you all can see, question number 5 is a question which is purely property based. Okay? So if you will see first question, you will have this term has two numbers. Okay? This term has two numbers. Whereas in this term, you have only one number. So first of all, you make this question in a proper form to have the pair first. Sabse pehle usko pair de do. So this will be proper because it is already written in the form of proper way. So this is 886 multiplied by 1. Okay? Because jiska koi nahi hota, uska 1 hota hai. So yahan par we have taken 1 because after multiplying by 1, the number will not have any changes. So that is why I have given it 1. Now you can see when you will take this number, now what you will see the common over here, 886 is here also, 886 is here also. So we will take 886 as a common number. So jab aap 886, when you will take it out common and the sign of multiply also, you will take it out common. Now what will be left over here? Here it will be minus 99 because 886 bahar aa chuka hai. Sign of multiply bhi bahar aa chuka hai. You have only minus 99 left. So I have written it minus 99. Now this is, you have taken out 886 bahar. 886 bahar aa chuka hai. So you have here और प्लस साइन जो कि पहले से दिख रहा था, 886 बाहर आ गया, साइन ऑफ मल्टीप्लाई बाहर आ गया, मतलब ये माइनस का साइन बच गया. तो दिस इज माइनस और इसका वाला वन, तो यहाँ पर हो गया माइनस 99 प्लस माइनस वन. यस कशिश, यू वॉन्ट टू से समथिंग? क्या सी नाउ, so we have taken out 886 common because here it was 886 but here it was minus 886, so humne 886 ko common nikala, the sign of multiply also taken out common, yahan bacha minus 99, yahan par bacha sign plus tha to plus hai, 886 bahar aa chuka tha to yahan par minus bacha tha aur ye 1 bacha tha, so that I have taken it now, so now it is will be 886 multiply by minus 99 plus minus 1 which will give you minus 100. And आप जब मल्टीप्लाई करोगे यू विल गेट इट माइनस 88600, दिस विल बी द आंसर, माइनस 88600, दिस विल बी द करेक्ट आंसर. नाउ मूव ऑन टू क्वेश्चन नंबर बी, इट इज जस्ट सिमिलर क्वेश्चन लाइक क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, बिल्कुल उसी की तरह. नाउ हाउ विल यू डू दैट, हियर यू कैन टेक इट आउट डायरेक्टली कॉमन, 18 माइनस 18 इज हियर ऑल्सो, माइनस 18 इज हियर ऑल्सो, द साइन ऑफ मल्टीप्लाई, द साइन ऑफ मल्टीप्लाई, सो हियर इट विल बी माइनस 18 the sign of multiply. Now what will be left over here? Minus 16 plus minus 4. This will be left over. We have written this. Now you will just multiply it. Minus 18 will remain like this. Minus 16 minus 4 will give you here minus 20. And when you will multiply these two, you will get it 360. Absolutely correct, Saksham. You have given the correct answer, beta. So the correct answer is 360. ये वाला भी खत्म हो चुका. Now move on to the last question. That is 36 into 15. Can you tell me which number can you break? 36 or 15? बताओ. Which number can you break easily? हालांकि you can break both numbers. So remember, you can break any of these number from it. But remember, always choose the number to break which is very easy to you. So here 36 will remain like this. It will give you 10 plus 5. Okay? Or now you solve it. 36 into 10 plus 36 into 5. So 36 into 5 which will give us 180 plus this will give you 360. Now when you will add this, it will give you 540. Now this question is finished. So dear student, the correct answer will be 169 divided by minus 13. As you all know that this, the upper number that is in numerator form, that is positive, and dividing by minus 13, that is one negative number. So positive divided by negative will give you negative only. So it means ultimately the answer will be negative. Then when you will divide 169 by 13, you will get it 13 only. So here the correct answer will be minus 13. That will be the right answer. Now move on to the next question. Question number 7, which is the sum of two integer is 16. If one of them is minus 31, find out the other one. So remember, whenever we have the question like that, when you have two numbers to add and it is giving you this number, so ek number agar ye hai to usko kaise solve karenge? Question beta bahut common question hai. Which comes always. So yahan par bol raha, there are two numbers. So suppose there are two numbers, when you add, you get the answer 16. You get the answer 16. No? Haan, 16 diya tha na? Yes, right. 16. And after that, it is telling one number is minus 31. One number is minus 31. How will you get the another number? Just do the transfer method. Isko yahi rehne do. 16 will remain here only. Now this plus will go in minus. So yahan par aayega ye wala. Ye 31 udhar ja karke ye minus 31 hi likha aapne. Ye plus udhar ja kar minus ho jayega. Aur ya to you can do it this process directly. This process also directly aap kar sakte ho ye wala. So it will give you A is equals to 16. Minus minus will give you here plus, and 31 will remain like this. When you will add these two, you will get it 47. You will get it 47. Yes, beta.